What's up, boys and girls? We're back again with another video, guys. Like I promised last night, if you didn't get a chance to watch Madden that we did yesterday, feel free to watch it. But, oh, that's funny. We're right here. But yeah, guys, we're about to do the finale of Far Cry 5. I really appreciate you guys for staying with your boy. And stuff like that. Let me see. There's a couple. Okay. So let me see. That ain't worth it right now. Thanks. So we gotta go to his bunker and just blow it up and create chaos. But yeah, guys, I appreciate y'all for rocking with your boy. I will post all the Far Cry's in the dirt in the after this video is over, so that I can go back and watch the ones catch up on and stuff like that. I just don't want to go over there and not get blown up. But yeah, guys, I really appreciate it. It was an hour long yesterday to beat Jake up. I was going to stop it once we got to the part where we had to go up on the rooftops to find Jacob. But then I was like, you know what? Let's just finish it. So that's what we did. Okay, we're good. Oh no, we're good. Yeah, we're good. It's just a little dangerous because here they are trying to get your boy. I'm not trying to get shot out the helicopter because this took a lot of work. I tell you what, boys and girls. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I forgot I can sign two people. Yeah, that's cold-blooded, guys. I did this yesterday. Now I gotta find D key. Man, that duo down there is crazy. Yeah, bro, I'm real. We gotta go. Come on. Yeah, he's dead. Jacob is dead, so do whatever you gotta do. Believe him, buddy. Oh, he's shooting the thing. Yeah, destroy it. He's dead now. Jacob is dead. It's time to go now. Yeah, Jacob is dead, so we don't gotta worry about him. This reminds me of the end of Call of Duty Black Ops when water is just plummeting. Okay, follow me. Come on. Payback. This bunker is done. Done, son. That's tough. Happy 4th of July. Fireworks all over the place. Yeah. They really think it's the end of the world, huh? Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they all been taken from me by a wicked in the garden. Is he spitting? I think he is. Shoot. What's up, Father? I thought you were strong. A thought. I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. Well, in a new dawn, he's not wrong, but let's move forward. I was blind. But now I see. Will you see, Joseph? You took my family from me so that I can have yours. What you mean? What you mean? Well, guys, if you play New Dawn, he ends up being a good guy. Turns out, because then, you know, the Garden of Eden, and I'm not going to spoil the rest. We've been waiting for you, and where it all began. Joseph is really mad. I mean, I don't blame him, but, I mean, he should have thought about all this. You kidnapped my friends. I was trying to get y'all to go to jail in the first place, but then they didn't want to go. They wanted to attack the helicopter, so it's like, do I feel bad? Kind of, but do I? No, because they kind of put this upon themselves to be crazy. So, man, I look like Ross out here in these streets. You good? Mm. That's a lot of cash. Alright, hold on. Before he's like, reach me here. You know what? Yeah, guys, this is pretty funny. Hold on. With the Ubisoft mask. There we go. Oh, that's not a Ubisoft mask. I'm sorry. Hold on. So, can I buy that? Let me quit that. Yeah, I look a little silly, but it's okay. I'm gonna work, boys and girls. Let me. See, I would use that, but I'm good. I think that's Far Cry Primo. Guys, that's crazy. Rainbow Six. Yeah, let's use that. Rainbow Six gear. Okay, so let me go to weapons. Sniper, pistol. Let me go to the sniper. Well, bro, where's the sniper section? I want his red sniper. Shotties, AK-47s, rifle, sniper rifles, there we go. Oh, that's, yeah, Blood Dragon. But let's use that. No, why not let it fly? Okay, we're getting ready for war. This is where it all begins. Okay. It's time to... Hit outside. And get on the helicopter. It's gonna say airplane. Helicopter. If I can find my way out, that is. Alright guys, it all ends here. Oh yeah, I got him too. I'm totally forgot. Alright, he's gonna have to stay. Oh, did I not mark it? I'm so sorry. Yeah, I didn't mark it. I'm sorry. Yeah. I was like, why the heck is she not going? Guys, I really like this game. We're gonna play more Far Cry in the future. Just give me a moment. But this is a good game, I'm not gonna lie. It's at nighttime too. Be smart, be smart, be smart. I think there's people on the ground. Yeah, it's cool how I got that ability. I can tackle more people while doing stuff. We took the shortcut because we were cutting this direction. Did somebody hit? I think somebody hit the thing without knowing it. Right into the water. Kadoosh. Kadoosh. Okay. Alright, guys. Alright, here goes nothing. Where it all begins. Yeah, we are doing it at night. It looks like. The Word of God. You made my. Well, that's half of my crew, though. But he doesn't need to know that, guys. He doesn't need to know that. Well, I mean, Joseph, if we can be honest here, it's your fault because you hired Faith, Jacob, and your running buddy to and Faith to kidnap my people. So fair enough. It's on your hands. Show me a home. You chose not to. In the face of God, I am making you. Well, see, I don't like when people make me. You see, you know what I mean? Because it's like, dang, man. Because if you gotta make me, then I got no choice, you know? Got no choice to turn on you, man. Well, I'll turn on you anyway, but he doesn't even know that. Yeah, I do know what to do. Saying this whole speech. Remember what, Joseph? You're gonna be dead when you remember. All right, Bill. You know what? You're not gonna force me. I'm walking away. I'm not walking away, Joseph. And I tell you what. I got your boy Jacob Sniper. You know, I'm gonna kill you instantly. Oh, really? Oh, really? You're gonna do this? Really? John is wrong. Well, of course he is. Of course he is. When he haven't been wrong? Y'all have been wrong ever since I stepped foot in Hope County. Oh my God, Joseph! Oof, he's mad, all right. I can't see. Hit me with the bliss. Gotcha. Jacob Sniper goes in. I just gotta stay focused. Where is he at? Thank you. Can we get moving? Oh, shoot. Please don't let me die. Oh, that's wild. Man, Jacob is crazy. I mean, not Jacob. John. Joseph is crazy. Because I got to the part, but then here we go, stabbing people to turn them against me, and then I couldn't keep up. Oh, yes, serious. Okay. Got me. It's like they want me to use the pistol for a minute. Yeah, I know I didn't have to use this, but I might as well use Jacob's sniper because he used it on me. On my side. Get up. Yeah, the snapper goes in. Dang. Hit him on the side. How do you do that? Oh my god, oh gosh, get him in the truck right now. Oh my god, he was right. He was right. We gotta go. Get him in the collapse, god dang it. Can't see nothing. And the collapse. Oh, shoot. This when new dawn takes place, boys and girls. Because you gotta burn it in order to make it new. Jeez. Oh. Oof. That's where New Dawn takes place, because you become that one person that in the mask. In New Dawn, not Primo, New Dawn. Because New Dawn ends the story of the father. All right, guys, we are done. I really like the ending. New Dawn is where it picks up, because you end up being his helping hand. But guys, I appreciate y'all for watching. I want to give a shout out to Game Pass, because of Game Pass, your boy beats this. If I didn't have Game Pass, your boy wouldn't be playing this game at all, honestly, because right now, guys, I got so many games, it's not even funny. But, and plus Game Pass games, I got 100 plus games inside of Game Pass that I haven't played yet, and I'm waiting to play it. But, guys, I appreciate y'all for watching. Shout out to Game Pass for letting me complete this on Game Pass. And, yeah, guys, I completed it thanks to Game Pass. I really appreciate Game Pass. Your boy's a Game Pass Ultimate subscriber. So, you know, so I really appreciate it. Shout out to Game Pass. Shout out to y'all for watching. Smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. And, yeah, I see you in the next journey when we play Tom Clancy's The Division. We're going to play that on Monday. But yeah, appreciate it, guys. Again, shout out, Game Pass. Peace out.